All right. I'm still dropping frames. I've already dropped 100 frames. What is this? How is the stream now? Thank you. Bye. So my voice is better, but the video for the thing is lagging. Bye. Yeah, thank you for the follow. Thank you, Inarashi. Arigato. Arigatou My GPU is working hard for some reason. So weird. My video card's acting like I'm playing a game. My CPU is working really hard too. My utilization in this is just really, really high. Weird. Wait. Is the clip lagging again? What is going on today? I could reset my modem and stuff. I mean, it might need it, but I mean, I'll be off for like 10 minutes if I do that. Oh, man. There we go. I'm literally recording a screen and my frames are awful. I really don't want to deal with frame issues today. I might have to do damage control on this. Because my CPU is pretty high, but also my other stuff's high. I don't know. It's been a while since I've checked my manufacturer. Hold on a second. What was the last update? Last update for my motherboard was that's right, because of utility VGA SATA. You're fine. Motherboard utility was back in 2024. Or in 2024, so that was more recent. BIOS. Where's the BIOS? I'm on Windows 10, 64-bit. My GPU is a 6700 and it's FXX 6700 running 32 gigs of RAM, and it should not be acting like this. It should not be acting like this. We'll see when the BIOS was updated last. Oh, they actually had a new BIOS come out, a stable version. I might actually have to update my BIOS. Oh, it's up to date. It didn't act like this yesterday, so I'm assuming it could be the internet in my area, considering that our power went off like multiple times and there's been outages. Because there it was so bad it was hailing and there were tree limbs all over the floor, all over the ground and stuff outside. So I wouldn't be surprised if this is just an internet in general in my area. I do need to update my I need to flash my BIOS though. It's been forever. I think it's still got the stock in it. Although I'm very nervous doing that because you can bork your system real hard if you do that. See, that's the thing. I have high CPU and GPU usage on my computer for no reason, and I have tried fixing it. I have tried fixing it. Generally, it's like, Google Chrome uses a lot of CPU and stuff. But like, I mean, I've got 12 threads running at 3.4 gigahertz, and I'm running it like between 70 and 90% CPU usage, which is unheard of. I don't know what's called I don't know what's eating all of my stuff. And I'll be completely honest, I really don't know. Oh, I need to see if I have my right my thumb right here. There we go. Here's one. Yeah, I had turned, I had muted myself for a second. I forgot. Yeah, I'm running right now, and Twitch Studio is actually eating a lot. Wait a minute. It says that Twitch Studio is eating. What? Hold on. Is it seriously eating that much? One second. All right, so it's saying that app-wise, it's using 14% of my CPU. But then when I scroll down to actual apps, it says that it's eating like 30%. Which I mean, still isn't too bad. It just doesn't make any sense that I'm using like nearly 70% of my. Yeah, I'm using Twitch Studio, but I mean, I'd had the exact same high usage issue with Streamlabs. Yeah, so I could use OBS, but here's my problem. Overlay for chat in the actual game. If I use Streamlabs, it's not good and it flashes and it's all over the front. If I use OBS, it would be a lot of work to get everything moved over. Yeah, I literally have to redo all the browser stuff that I have. But even if I'm not running, my usage has been really high as well. Like, because my CPU never used to go above 50. Now it's like constantly at 80%. So something is wrong, but I don't know what it is. Because when I look, it says Chrome is only using about 4% of my CPU. But when it comes to like actual usage, it's showing that it's 10%, 12%, and 14% for Twitch Studio. So in total, that's like 30% of my processor. And the rest is all small tasks, you know, like SteelSeries because I have SteelSeries and Discord at a 1%. You know, all of those end up adding up. It's just like I don't understand why Twitch Studio is literally eating my CPU alive. And what's bad is I use Twitch Studio. So I was using Streamlabs originally, and I wanted a background, like a moving background of a video. I added that in and it jolted my CPU usage. My CPU usage just like fell through the floor. It maxed it out, basically. And it went from like 30% to 68% usage just having that on. Give me one second. Let me check. Maybe I might have something like that in the background. One second. I'm gonna edit this. Give me a second. Background. It might be this. It like might be the animated background because I left it in. We'll flip that. I'll save this. I'll go to this page. Give me one second. When I flip this. Okay, that one doesn't have it, so that's fine. That screen doesn't have it. I don't think this one should. All right. Let's see. I was checking your stream earlier, Inarashi, and you got quite a sweet Anki set up. Right? I have Anki as well. I just haven't really used Anki too much. Best fail add-on. A lot of the add-ons I had died. I updated by accident and it broke them. So yeah, now I'm using 70% of the CPU. But I'm not gaming, that's the problem. Why is it eating so much? Give me 2 seconds. I'm gonna flip the stream back to hardware and see what happens. Yeah, now my usage is sitting at 40%, so I switched over to GPU usage. Yeah, that's a lot more stable. That's a lot more stable. All right, so yeah, now I'm not even going over 40%. Have I seriously been killing my frames in games specifically because I had that animated background thing still set up? Oh my God. Because I only had it one. It was one screen. It's crazy. Yeah, my CPU is sitting at 40%. 40%. 40%. Oh my God. Okay, so it should be a lot better now, guys. I'm so sorry about that. Yeah, my CPU usage is not going over 40% now. It was that stupid freaking animated background. Are you serious, man? Yeah. Yeah, now it's like sometimes jumping up to about 50. Jeez. Are you serious? I can't believe that that was causing that much of an issue. Twenty percent of my CPU, 20% or more of my CPU was being eaten by a MP4 video for a splash background scene. Like, it's a freaking MP4, man. Like, are you serious? That is insane. That is an insane amount of CPU usage specifically to add in a video. And not a long one either. Like, I'm talking like a minute long video that repeats. That is absolutely bonkers. That is crazy. I've turned off Windows processes. I've cleaned out everything. I've turned off anything Windows does not need. I have went through and cleaned stuff up. I have made sure I organized everything on my computer. I have gone through Windows, turned off anything that, was on startup that didn't need to be started up, got rid of any fuck anything at all that would cause me issues. All of that. I have done all of that. I spent 2 days cleaning out my computer and optimizing it every single bit that I could. And you're telling me it was a freaking video file for Twitch. What? Oh my God, man. Like, okay, so it originally started like I was running OBS and I wanted to have a chat on my screen so I could see. So I could see what you were saying, right, while I was gaming, instead of it had being on another monitor. Because sometimes I'll get into it and I won't notice that there's an alert and I will, I don't see the chat. And so I decided, okay, I'll do that. Well, my friend that did that already that I talked to, he uses OBS. I was using Streamlabs, and I didn't want to give up Streamlabs because there's a lot of stuff in it that, made it really nice. And it had been years since I used OBS. So I was trying to get the chat open. Well, the chat was a partially occupancy setup window that would be over your screen. And it decided it wanted to have a seizure whenever you didn't have it at full occupancy, right? So, like, if you didn't have it at full cover up, where it covered up part of your screen when you were playing, it would literally just spaz at you and try to make you have a seizure. If you want a computer to run Linux, I would. I would. But I ran Linux with OBS, and OBS caused my computer to break. The dependencies, some of the dependencies weren't updated. And they didn't have an updated version, and it broke. It broke Linux entirely because the dependencies wouldn't match up. I had to dig through like 2 hours. It took 2 hours of digging through dependencies until I found out it was one of the manual installs that I had for OBS. Yeah, it and besides it, I would run Linux as well most of the time. But for streaming and gaming, Windows is just better because it uses the DirectX and everything else. I'd like to use just Linux though. I really would. Oh yeah, Linux won't stop you from killing itself. Linux will not stop you. It doesn't have any safeguards at all. You start installing stuff, adding stuff, moving stuff around, it's there. It's gonna break stuff. Okay, yeah, it is a higher frame rate in games, but you're forgetting about the fact that it used the Proton setup in order to actually play games. So most of the time, when you have the easy anti-cheat with most multiplayer games, it has issues running because easy anti-cheat has a bad habit of trying to ban you or just not running the game at all. The was gone. Yeah. I mean, I wouldn't be opposed to dual booting. But then here's the problem, right? If I'm streaming all the time and I'm streaming through this and I'm running it and it's working properly, right? And I try to game and I keep coming back to Windows, I'm probably going to spend more time on Windows. That's my issue with dual booting, and it takes up that hard drive space to do so. I like Linux. Don't get me wrong. I like Linux. I like that it's bare bones. I like that it runs a lot better than Windows does. I love it. Don't get me wrong. I love that. Yeah. I know. I know. Trust me and Windows have had a lot of bullshittery in the past. I can't stand their what is it called? Their Windows Security Real-Time Protection. Real-Time Protection loves to delete your stuff. Won't even tell you, it just deletes it. That file you liked? Bye-bye. It popped up as a virus. Bye-bye. That core game file that you need to play the game? Bye-bye. Oh, I didn't tell you I broke it. So now you're going to re-download it. That's how I found out about it. I was trying to run Ark, Survival Evolved, and it kept deleting the map files, thinking they were a virus. I spent a week re-downloading Ark, 200 gigs, over and over and over and over and over. And come to find out, it was Windows deleting the file, the core map, the map files, without telling me, and it would literally just wipe them out. Like they'd come onto the hard drive, it would wipe them out. And it wouldn't do anything. And then I go to verify files. When I went to go verify files, it would reinstate the maps and say they were missing. So I'm like, okay, it did lose files. And then I come back later and I try to play again, and it would happen again and again and again and again. And I don't know what was causing it, but Windows royally pissed me off when it did that. And it likes to do that to a lot of files too, but I have my hard drive set out as an exception. So it shouldn't grab anything. It does try to still, but so yeah, I honestly don't have a really good relationship with Windows. But every time I've used Linux and tried to flip over, it's broken stuff. Yeah, when and it, the worst part is it won't tell you. It will never fucking tell you that it's killing that file. It'll just delete it. No warning, just delete it. It is one of the most infuriating things I've ever come across. Okay, I'm being paged.
Well, that won't do.
But I've learned a trick. If you sing to him, he calms down.
You sang to a whore?
It's quite true, I'm afraid.
Well, then you'll have to sing something.
My lady.
So I know how to calm down that roan.
Two horses come.
Oh, how
Oh,
beautiful!
jeez.
I'm not surprised the horse calmed down after him. Anyway.
Oh. I'll be right back, guys. Enjoy the clips. Sorry about that. Yeah, that was Helldivers 2 when I first started playing it. My frame rate was absolute death. Look at this. I'm sorry. It's everything is compiling. Man. Okay. I have dropped no frames since I started. Am I? Yeah, processor. It was that fucking video. Yeah. So just for future use, if you ever want to set up a video to be your background on loop, in these things, you will literally be killing your computer. I don't know why it's encoded in such a weird ass way, but it is. So if I add a layer, I'm just gonna do this real quick. I'm gonna add a layer. And I'm going to make it a, it's not browser source, imager media. Yeah, imager media. And it says, yeah, imager media. So add, and I'm going to put it in the center of the screen. So I'm going to browse, and I'm going to choose, videos. Well, no, I'm going to browse for it. Hold on. Wait, give me 1 second. It might actually be in my downloads folder. Hold on. Oh, here we go. Backgrounds. Okay. So I'm going to grab a background and let's see. I'll do. Cause I was trying to do this a little while ago to make it really cool looking. So I'm going to go ahead and I'll do this one. And I'll select it. All right. And I will have this up. This is it. This is all it is. It's just a constant, like 20-second clip looped. All right. Now let me go ahead and I'm going to go to Task Manager. And it's going to be, yeah, 92% CPU usage, 50% CPU usage, 65% CPU usage. Yeah, and it's even, like, the video's even messing up. Like, it's freezing midway. Yeah. That is what is killing it. That was what was killing my GPU or my processor, I should say. So when I delete this, all of that lag goes away. It goes bye bye. That's crazy. Was for studying Japanese. It was just messy. Let's see. この若いスケート。この Konakai, what? Konakai skirto. Skirto. Gohashi desu. Aishi haru. Mainichi hana. Mainichi. Talk, okay. Is an easy Oi Aoi Kutsu wa chotto. I don't really like blue shoes. The skirt is cute, isn't it? Skirto wa kawaii desu, desu ne. Kono skirto wa kawaii desu ne. Doyoubi, Saturday? Or doyoubi? Doyoubi, Hana-san, Nami-san, Santo Kakimas. Mainichi. Konosuba wa totemo aishi oishi desu. Oh, it's a Timo. Totemo is very, I forgot about that. Sorry, that like spazzy decal started to give me a headache. Da 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 da. Ah, good shit. All right, back to study. Ono. Ono saifu wa chotto. Wa chotto. Ono saifu. Wallet. Wa chotto. I don't. Wa chotto. Ah. Yeah, so kono is this. Yeah, so I don't really like this wallet. Yeah. Mainichi to tomodachi sobimasu ka? Mainichi, so do you hang out with friends every day? Mainichi tomodachi to mainichi to Mainichi tomodachi to azumasu ka? Yeah. Mainichi hanasan. Naomi san to. I don't see this. このそばは da 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 No, I'm waiting for my show. Oh, no, baby. Got a song we had all day. Horny. I'm ready for the show. Bring it down, shout it out. I'm ready for my show. Shout it down. I watch funny videos. Oshiroi doga o. I'm tired of waiting for my show. I'm waiting for my show. その大学生、その大学生その大学生大学生22。
Easy. What?
I got safe. Oh man, I am sorry. After everything today, I think I might not be up for studying after all the jumping around. I probably will stream a game here in a few, but I don't know. I can't really focus right now on studying, so I'm sorry. But thank you all for being here. Thank you for being on my stream and hanging out and having fun and talking. And I hope you guys have a wonderful day. You stay safe and look after yourselves. I'm gonna take a quick break to figure out.